Also, how are you feeling this affect you as a man?
Listen, I've identified myself with guns and swords. That's me, Deathstroke, the sword stroke. Then I see a guy who does it, what, better because they gave him two? That's crap. The only time he was ever good in a movie is when they stitched his mouth shut and Wolverine beat his ass.
Yeah, but that movie didn't get much in the box office and Deadpool got $731 million. But it doesn't matter because we're talking about you, Deathstroke.